Former budget analyst for the Albany County Sheriff's Office has admitted to stealing tens of thousands of dollars from a government agency. Investigators say 61-year-old John Cox of Schenectady stole more than $120,000 over 6 years for his personal use. He then falsified business records to cover up the scheme, according to authorities. Federal prosecutors say he pleaded guilty and faces up to 20 years in prison when he's sentenced in May. He's also agreed to return the stolen money.